I opened the device. Inside I found the usual 10 minutes timer. This device is a falsification. It is not a real soft 600 nanometer laser. In order to prove it, I connected the device into a 9 volt source and I turned on the device. The LEDs light up. Using an oscilloscope, I checked the output of the LEDs. I found that the output only constant voltage without frequency, hence the conclusion that this device is falsification.